Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Gervais, by trade and training, a sport and performance psychologist. And with the Seattle Seahawks, I'm helping coaches and athletes train their mind to pursue their very best. And one of the practices that we use to train our mind is called mindfulness. And it's a phrase that Coach Carroll uses just about every day. Mindfulness has two main pillars. The first is awareness. Awareness of four things. Awareness of your thoughts, awareness of your emotions, awareness of your body's sensations, and awareness of the unfolding environment around you. The second pillar is wisdom, and I'll talk about that in just a second. But this first pillar is really about, during high stress times, being able to adjust, being able to choose thoughts that work, noticing how your body feels, being able to downregulate it, or meet the demands of the environment with just the right amount of energy. During stress, we tend to be elevated and up and intense. And we want to make sure that if we're aware, we can relax just a bit more. Okay, the second part is wisdom. With wisdom, after practicing mindfulness, we just get the big picture, we can settle down, we've got perspective, and it's because we end up living in the present moment more often. And that's where we want to challenge you. We want to challenge you right now to train your mind, to condition your mind, to live in the present moment more often so you can meet the demands of the stresses that are taking place for all of us right now. And what I want to do is I want to set up a weekly challenge. I want to set up a weekly mindset challenge for mindfulness so that you can train your mind each day to help you become more mindful as we move through this stressful time. Best of success, you're part of this community. I love doing this with you, and I can't wait to hear how it goes for you. Here we are for your weekly mindset challenge. And this is only going to take a couple moments, and we're going to show you, with my friend Blitz, how to train your mind. What we're going to need from you is deep concentration and a great attitude. Okay, here we go.